New data has accurately measured and potentially confirmed some mind-blowing theories about the universe. Anthony here for DNews, and space is big, super big. Think of the biggest thing in your house and then double it, and space is at least that big. Okay, that might have been a little non-specific. But to be fair, we've been dealing with some wildly different estimates about just how big the universe is. But now, thanks to new measurement techniques discovered by the Baryon Oscillation Spectroscopic Survey Calibration, we've got a more accurate handle on the size of, well, everything, the whole everything. Knowing how far away something is very important in astronomy. You know, the way something looks visually through a telescope means something different depending on how far away it is. And as things get farther and farther away, our ability to accurately gauge those distances gets harder. 20 years ago, estimates about the size of the universe varied as much as 50%. But now, the appropriately named BOSS just analyzed data from the Sloan Foundation Telescope in New Mexico of the largest sample of the universe ever. 1,277,503 galaxies across 6 billion light years to an accuracy of 1%. We have got a 6 billion light year map. So how'd they do it? They used baryon acoustic oscillations. Basically, as the universe was rapidly expanding after the Big Bang, it put out these waves of pressure like ripples that set up how galaxies are distributed today. They're spherical, and the team used the radius of the BAOs as a sort of unit of measurement, creating this giant cosmic ruler half a billion light years long. And the team says not only does this allow accurate measurement of distances to celestial bodies, but it will also help to figure out other big questions like the rate of expansion of the universe. The BOSS data also supports Einstein's idea of the cosmological constant, meaning that dark energy exists and has remained constant throughout the history of the universe. It also means we can start figuring out more about just what exactly dark energy is and how it works. Another insane thing they found, it looks like our universe is flat rather than curved. Flat here means that if you go forward in space in a straight line, you're gonna keep going in the same direction, like drawing a line on a sheet of paper. A positively curved universe, on the other hand, would be like going forward but drawing a straight line on a ball. And if our universe is flat, that means it goes on infinitely and is forever expanding, though at a constantly slower rate, which is a really amazing thing to picture during the day, but gives me an existential crisis if I do it in bed at night. The really amazing thing? BOSS isn't even done. It's got data from about a million more galaxies to map and analyze over the next month. And based on those results, the team will run computer simulations of mock universes and tweak their findings and then do it all over again, looking for changes that will help them even more accurately measure just how quickly our universe is expanding and helping them to fill in more holes in our map of it. This is huge, literally, because it is the universe, but also in terms of understanding how the universe works. I think it broke my brain. How are you guys holding up? Let me know and subscribe for more DNews.